The proboscis monkey, native to Borneo, is known for its distinctive large pendulous nose, which is more prominent in males. They are excellent swimmers and primarily herbivorous, feeding on leaves, fruits, and occasionally insects. Their unique vocalizations include honks and roars. Proboscis monkeys live in social groups and are arboreal, spending most of their time in trees. Their populations are threatened due to habitat loss and are classified as endangered.